What up, YouTubeverse? Your boy T.I.M., a.k.a. Tim Diggity. All right, I'm going to get out here. I was in this class. They're like, we're going to get out early today. The class was supposed to be over at 5 p.m. Here it is, 5:02, bro, man, still talking. I'm like, disconnect. You know, my day ended at 5, bro. I'm out trying to get out here. Look at that. Look at the sky, man. It's all, you know, gray out there. Trying to get one in real quick before it rains, you know, so bear with me. All
right. I don't want to subscribe. Close. Break yourself, fool. All right, here we go. Thank you. Thank you.
where I get flat.
Sorry to spit, but I had to do it. It's rude. We're the road, meet the road. Driver for NASA. Guys don't really leave any room to get out over here. I just got back. It was a little ride, maybe about 20 minutes. I don't know. I think it says on my phone that I did like let me see. I want to say I did about 7.5 miles. There you go. You see it there? So I did about 7.5 miles. I got up to about 40. You know, I was taking it easy, you know. You know how it be out there. You gotta take it easy out there and all, you know. So, but yeah, anyway, nice out. It's overcast. It's a little cloudy out there. So that was just that quick ride before the rain. So, you know, I do got to do a video doing some type of maintenance on this X7 and that Y10. So I ain't going to tell you what I'm going to do, but yeah, I got an idea what I'm going to do to look at that vibration I was talking about when I get up to a certain speed. Normally when I get up to about 45 or 46. You know, the back wheel starts to vibrate a little bit. So I think it might be just off a little bit. So I got an idea. Plus, I need to clean it. You know, if you see, let me show y'all what I'm talking about. Look at, see how dirty this joint is? That's nasty. The boy just dirty. He just out here just riding. I mean, hey, it is what it is, right? All right, well, if you don't mind, as usual, if you haven't, I know it's dark in here. My bad. I guess I could have turned this other light on. There you go. Oh yeah, I meant to say, so I bought another helmet, right? I was listening to somebody commented that I should get a helmet, a full face. Well, they said a full face helmet, you know, but I already got none. I don't wear full face helmets when I ride my motorcycle, so I probably ain't gonna wear it on this. So what I did though was I ended up getting a BMX style helmet. I'm opening it up as I'm talking to y'all. My bad, because, you know, hopefully you don't have like epilepsy or something sitting there on, well, anyway, let me be quiet. Yeah, but hopefully, you know, that's why the GoPro moving so much, because I'm trying to take it out. But there it is right there. So I got a joint with a chin joint on it. You know, I'll see whether or not I'm going to wear it or not. You know, anyway. So, yeah, if you don't mind, if you haven't already, hit the like button, subscribe, leave a comment, holla at you. Peace.